remember moments from the from Ninja before VR.
Yeah, I've been on it enough times that I kind of knew what to expect.
When you move your head, the graphics keep up to date with your head movement, which is really important. Really cool.